Pope Francis says he will not step down and will live a totally normal life. In a radio interview broadcast on Wednesday, Pope Francis claimed he is not considering resignation and is living a completely normal life following intestinal surgery in July. "I don't know where they got it last week that I was going to resign. It didn't even cross my mind," Francis, 84, told Spanish radio network COPE, dismissing an Italian newspaper story that he may resign. In addition, he stated that he would very certainly attend the United Nations Climate Change Conference in Glasgow in November. During the conversation, the Pope expressed gratitude to a male Vatican nurse for persuading him to have surgery to remove a portion of his colon, rather than prolonging treatment with antibiotics and other medications, as some doctors had recommended. The Pope said, "He saved my life." Pope Francis, who was elected pontiff in 2013, had surgery on July 4th and stayed in the hospital for 11 days. He had a severe instance of symptomatic diverticular stenosis, which is when the colon narrows. "Now I can eat everything, which was not possible before. I lead a totally normal life," he said, noting that 33 centimeters of his intestine had been removed. He also shot down reports of his possible resignation by laying out his complete schedule, which includes a travel to Hungary and Slovakia on September 12th to 15th, as well as visits to Cyprus, Greece, and Malta, as well as his scheduled attendance at COP26. The Vatican had a conclave in the air on August 23rd, according to the newspaper Libero, referring to the secret conference at which cardinals choose a new pope when the incumbent dies or resigns. Francis has mentioned resigning, possibly around his 85th birthday in December, according to the report.